All right. I got this new razor sharp edge making system. And it consists of two wheels. Both of them are pressed paper. One of them has carbide on it. And the other side is like a stropping that's a finishing wheel. So you put the edge on it with this and you finish it off with this. I just got it today, and so I'm just really getting started with it. I've sharpened a few knives so far, and so far it really seems to be putting a nice edge on in a very short amount of time. So let's fire it up and see what... when you first start, you put a little wax on the wheel that's got the grit on it, and then before you use this one, you put a little bit of rouge, jeweler's rouge, to polish the edge. So this is a Cuisinart knife, so we'll see what kind of an edge we can put on it. It's pretty dull now. It's not cutting anything, and it's got a big dent in right in the middle of it, so we'll see what we can do. For safety, you want to be sure your blade is not going into the wheel. The wheel turns this direction, and so you want to have the edge of the knife down. And so we're trying for about a 20 degree edge on it. And that looks pretty good. There's going to be definitely some trial and error as I get used to this. And also you want to have your the place that you're placing it on the wheel the same level as your shaft. That way you know you're 90 degrees. So this would be 90 degrees. Can you see that? Okay, this would be 90 degrees. That would be about 45 degrees. Half of that would be 22.5 degrees. And that's about where the blade, where you want a knife blade. It's not getting hot at all, so it's not hurting the steel. Just looking at the edge, you can't tell on the video probably, but just looking at the edge, I'm pretty pleased with how much of a bevel, and I can feel the burr on this side, so I'm going to keep grinding on it a little bit. I'm sure I'll get a better technique as I go. I don't know if this is tough steel or if I'm just using the wrong technique, but it doesn't seem to be taking very much off now. So it's got a bit of a burr on it. I'll put some rouge on the wheel there. And I can definitely feel that burr edge on that, so we'll see what happens when we take that off. Well, we'll see how we did. I've got bald places already where I've been testing the knife. Well, definitely shaves, but it's not as sharp as I would like. So sure there's technique involved here that I'm just... It's pretty sharp. It's a lot sharper than it was, I'm gonna tell you that. All right, thanks for watching. Okay, I really love the sharpening system that I just got, but even though I was careful and even though I was really trying to watch what I was doing, here's what happened. Basically, I hacked into my finger with a paring knife. I feel kind of dumb. That just goes to show you that you need to be careful when you're sharpening your knives and you're not used to them being so sharp. So, I'll live, of course, but just a word of warning out there. When you sharpen your knives, gotta be that much more careful. I thought I was being careful, but there you go. All right, Cyber Prepper out.